That's three.
Sorry.
Three, two.
Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
And welcome to Button Brand TV.
We decided what better way to continue with our YouTube fun than to jump right into the tin can challenge. So our handy sidekick assistant is going to come in, de-label them, number them randomly, and then we will begin.
A few moments later.
Paper, rock, scissors, decide who goes
first.
Paper, scissors, rock. Paper, scissors, rock.
Oh, I saw you
do it first.
Number four.
Oh.
It smells spicy.
No.
What is it? Ah, apples. Sick. Right down. Yeah. Cool. Alright, next time.
Oh, seven.
How do you know what it is?
I don't. I just know that cat food is gold. It could be one of the terrible ones. It probably is one of the terrible ones. Oh, it's a liquidy. Oh,
chicken. No. Is that like computer decor?
Let me just show the camera.
Ah! Oh. Just the mushroom.
It's like it's staying in the shape of the camera.
Just
look
at it.
I know.
Alright.
I probably taste fast, you know? I have buckets ready. Oh no!
Okay, well.
Six.
Six. It's a delicious part.
No, it's not. It's, I hate them. It's tin tomatoes.
Delicious.
Uncooked and cold.
Oh, it's dripping.
Oh, don't.
This is the part where I get the cat food.
No, I'm definitely gonna get it.
Number one.
Let me get one. Maybe we'll
open
at the same time.
Alright. Yeah, do that.
This is very good for you.
Great. That's probably true.
I feel like it was lamb, turkey, and vegetable cat food. It was the classy version. We got the expensive one.
Because expensive cat food obviously means better tasting cat food. Hey, can you stop eating there?
My computer got skinny.
You didn't win them.
Alright, hold on, let me get the puppy.
Yeah, please. I'm just gonna do it.
Think about it. Chew. Just try to chew. Oh. You're doing one easier than the mushroom.
Mm. Okay, I'm done.
Oh, the noise.
Great success.
Oh, I can't. Okay.
Oh, it looks like.
Oh.
I'm pleasantly surprised. Pleasantly surprised.
So there you have it. That was our tin can challenge. And if you would like to see more of us, hit the subscribe button.
Thumbs up to make us live.
See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.